If you need to factory reset your Pebblebee Card Universal Bluetooth finder, you can in a few steps. Factory reset may be used if you're having trouble connecting the Pebblebee to your phone, or if you are switching between the Apple Find My network and Google Find Hub network. First, locate the button on your Pebblebee card, which is the Pebblebee logo on the front. Press the button on the Pebblebee 3 times in a row, then press and hold for about 10 seconds. The device will start beeping. Release before the end of the third beep. You'll hear this audible confirmation. Your Pebblebee finder is now reset. Double press the Pebblebee logo to make the Bluetooth finder ready to pair with your phone. Now you can proceed to pairing the Pebblebee card with your Android phone or iPhone. For instructions on how to do this, check out my setup videos linked here or in the video description. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time.